part of St. Martin Engineering College family. I am very happy and glad to share some of the achievements of St. Martin Engineering College. St. Martin Engineering College was started in the year of 2002. It is a 17-year-old institution. Presently, 6 UG courses with 900 intake and 1 PG courses with 120 intake we run. And around 4,000 students are studying in the campus. And looking into the portfolio, 55% of the students are boys and remaining all are girls. And looking into the faculty profile also, the same ratio is also maintained. So happy to share with you all that more than 30% of girl students are studying in my campus. Coming to the achievements, institute is crowned with many different types of rankings and achievements. To name few, as everybody is aware, in India, which is very popular, competition success review, recently we were ranked in top 3 in India. Then Career Connect, we are ranked in top 10. Then Career 360, we were given with A++ grading. And all the departments are NBA accredited, college is NAC A+. And recently we conferred with UGC Autonomous for 10 years. So college is MSME certified institute, college is Confederation of Indian Industry certified institute, ISO certified institution. All the credentials which are all required to enforce the quality, all credentials we were holding. In the family, very dynamic faculty team, and every year close to 2,700 research papers are published by the faculty member. Recently, in last year, 24 books are published by the faculty member, 54 patents are filed and published, and close to 200 crore consultancy project we had submitted, and this is the only college we got the approval of the consultancy project from GHMC Hyderabad, Government of Telangana, and we had submitted the proposal to UGC, and 31 lakhs is sanctioned from UGC in the name of Paramers, and recently we received 5 lakh rupees again from AICTE. Then from DST serve we received 21.46 lakhs. So these are all the achievements of the faculty. In addition to that, the faculties are felicitated with different awards like best HOD, best faculty, best principal, and personally I am the awardee of Rashtriya Vikas Ratan Award, Rashtriya Gaurav Award, Dronacharya Award, Young Leader of the Year, and 3 times I have received Governor Award from the Honorable Governor of Telangana, and IBAE International Award, which was given in the October 2019 by in the Association of GISR Foundation and American College of Dubai. So we had been to Dubai to receive that award.